Hey guys, I am Mr. Robot Light 007 and today I will show you how to get someone's credentials of their Facebook account and Instagram account using a tool called HiddenEye. The link for this tool is this and I will include the link in the description. First of all, we will clone this tool into our Linux machine and I'm using Ubuntu here. You have to just type git clone and paste the link here and it will clone this tool into your Linux machine. Then you have to just cd into the directory and run HiddenEye. And I want to tell you guys one thing, that please do not do this to anyone without their permission. You can get in trouble for this. As you can see that there are a lot of websites for which you can do this phishing attack. You can do this for a Facebook, Google, LinkedIn account, WordPress, Twitter and Instagram. We will do this for an Instagram account. Standard Instagram web page phishing, and we do not want to add a keylogger. Keylogger is a tool which logs every key you type, and we do not need this for this. And we will add a Cloudflare protection page, which will make it appear more authenticated, and we have to also paste a link to which the user will be redirected, and we will paste this link. And we will listen on port 4444 and we will use ngrok server. As you can see that it is listening on port 4444, and now this is the link which we have to send to the victim. This link looks a bit suspicious, so we will change this link a bit using URL shortener. I will also include this link in the description. This is the link. This is the Cloudflare protection page that we added. Let the username be Mr. Robot and at the rate gmail.com and the password be Mr. Robot. It is again redirecting to an Instagram page and on our machine. And as you can see that this is the victim's public IP and this is the email mrrobot@gmail.com and the password is mrrobot, and the victim is trying to run this from Ubuntu. And In this way, I have just showed you how easy it is to do a phishing attack. And I again want to tell you that please do not do this to anyone without their permission. You can get in trouble for this. And I will talk about mitigation as well. To avoid this, you should always enable multi-factor authentication for your social media accounts. So if anyone phished you, if someone got your credentials using this tool, he or she will not be able to log in as if you have enabled multi-factor authentication. So that's it for this video, and thank you for watching.